Aya was very shy. Although she never said a word, she and Taro became best friends.
I feel silly fighting a toy dragon, but maybe it will get Princess Aya to talk.
Someday soon, Taro, you may have a chance to be a hero for real.
I can scare dragons too. I just don't feel like it today.
Catch me, Taro!
You're so big and strong.
At least someone thinks so. You look like you want to say something, Aya.